Hello everybody, this is William Turner here, and today we're gonna do a triple feature DVD opening, and it consists with the 2009 DVD of Free Willy 4, Escape from Pirate's Cove. But there's all four movies on it, yeah. And a 2008 DVD of Journey to the Centers of the Earth, and the 2007 DVD of Happy Feet.
Ago, legend spoke of a hero, a warrior that stood against the tides of darkness and fulfilled a great destiny. His name was Aragorn, and he fought to save our world. Now you should take up his sword and forge into battle. With a friend and fight the forces of evil together. Wield the sword. Live the adventure. Become the legend. Quest.
Did you hear the news? There's one golden ticket still floating around somewhere.
For the first time on Blu-ray, Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
I think I'll buy just one more.
dreams and wishes of one young boy were turned to gold. Inside this room, all of my dreams become realities. And some of my realities become dreams. An adventure of delicious proportions was born.
A chocolate river.
Lickable wallpaper.
Everlasting gobstoppers.
Busy lifting drinks. Exploding candy.
Boy, that's great stuff.
Everything you'll see is eatable. Edible. I mean, you can eat almost everything. Now you can go to the place where strange and wonderful treats are around every corner.
Little surprises around every corner, but nothing dangerous.
He's absolutely bonkers.
Where the most peculiar people live. And the children who don't listen.
I wouldn't do that.
Get their just desserts.
I feel funny.
Violet, you're turning violet.
Always goes wrong when we come to the dessert. On Blu-ray, discover a world of pure imagination. As you've never seen it before.
Look, I'm a bird!
I'm a rocket! Whee!
Including four fun sing-along songs.
I want one!
I'll get you one before the day is out.
Lights, camera, action!
Who can take a rain? Two friends all make a strawberry lemon pie.
Good hand in hand.
Hold on, everybody. Here it comes.
Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
I think it's the most wonderful place in the whole world.
Unwrap yours for the very first time on Blu-ray.
I'll use widescreen. That's it for the 2009 DVD of Free Willy 4, Escape from the Pirate's Cove. Next, this is 2008 DVD of Journey to the Centers of the Earth. Hang on.
Black dog with long silky hair. It was Toto that made Dorothy laugh.
Maggie and her father have a special gift when it comes to reading stories.
There was a tavern on the road where the motley folk would often stop for a pint of ale.
But there's one book they should have never read.
That's how it's done.
I love this world. Telephones, guns.
What's that sticky stuff called?
Duct tape.
Yes.
Duct tape.
I love duct tape.
You have no idea what it's capable of.
You're going to do exactly what I tell you to do. Understood.
We just have to send Capricorn back into the book.
Now we're going to have to try and escape, aren't we?
I tried to warn you. I intend to write my name on every page of this world.
You're going back in that book!
Treehouse Club, and if anyone should ask you to join the 9th Street Club, I will laugh in their faces.
You're supposed to say I will decline.
I will decline and laugh.
It was a time in history that shaped a generation.
But we're gonna be okay, right, Dad?
Once I get to Chicago, find a good paying job.
You're leaving?
I, Jack Kittredge, who solemnly swear that there is nothing could ever keep me from coming back to you.
I love you, Dad.
The first theatrical motion picture based on the American Girl books.
Dear Dad, here at home, things are hopping. The house is chock full of boarders, which keeps us pretty busy. There's the dance instructor.
Dolls!
It's so much more fun here. A magician, 2 hobo boys, a mobile librarian, and of course, Grace. And a monkey?
Every morning, every evening, ain't we got fun?
Whoopsie-daisy!
Now, can I interest you in a book?
We've been robbed!
Now,
everyone has reported crimes.
He took your money?
Every penny we have.
It's up to one girl to make a difference.
Would you like to be my assistant?
Do we get paid?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
And save her family.
I need to get our money back. It's the only chance we have to keep our home.
No matter what the danger. From one of the writers of the Chronicles of Narnia.
Are you going? It's too dangerous.
Okay, hang on.
This summer, share the friendship. Share the magic.
I will suspend a person in midair.
Levitation?
And share one girl's mission to keep her family together. Academy Award nominee Abigail Breslin is Kid Kittredge. Julia Ormond, Chris O'Donnell, Glenn Headley, Jane Krakowski, Wallace Shawn, Academy Award nominee Joan Cusack and Stanley Tucci.
Ooh-wee.
Kid Kittredge and American Girl.
Have you ever levitated a dance instructor?
Yes, but that's a long story.
Oh. In theaters July 2nd. Scientist of them all.
It's the 51st annual science fair.
And behind each scientist,
or the switch,
is an Igor.
Hey, master!
Or the switch!
Whose job can be summed up in two words.
Yes, master.
But one Igor,
pull the switch,
is about to change everything.
Igor!
Sorry, master. I was in the bathroom, had a bat stuck in the belfry, if you know what I mean. I'm sick of being treated like just another Igor.
Igors don't think.
Ow!
An impossible mission.
If I had my shot at the science fair, I'd have the greatest invention of all time.
An Igor inventing.
And an unlikely hero.
She blinded me with science.
Pull the switch! Stop. You can both pull the switch.
What now, genius?
I created life. Maybe I did too much.
Oh, was it? Was I too much? I was pushing, wasn't I?
This fall,
I will not be beaten by an Igor.
If you were a real scientist, you wouldn't need me to help you cheat.
I'll use a wide screen. That's it for the journey to the centers of the Earth. Last but not least, 2007 DVD of Happy Feet.
Years ago, Voldemort had huge numbers at his command.
evidence the Dark Lord's return is incontrovertible.
You won't last 2 seconds if he invades your mind.
I'm not weak!
Then prove it.
If Voldemort's building up an army, then I want to fight.
Every Christmas, families get together to rekindle their love for each other. Even Santa Claus and his brother Fred.
Stop trying to have Mom call me, because I don't want to talk to Mom.
I've never done anything like that.
Have you ever said, oh, Mom's here, jump on and say hi, she's standing right here. Have you ever done that?
Not to my knowledge.
Right,
and
or
I
you have.
No.
Yes, you have.
You shouldn't eat like that. You're going to tear something internally.
You've already torn something internally in me.
Wow.
How the reindeer doing?
They're good.
Really?
They're good. Yeah, Rudolph has some kind of skin thing going on.
Why'd you get a dog?
I'm gonna make it this year. Why don't I get a dog?
What are you gonna do with a reindeer? Can't fetch anything.
But dogs can't fly.
Can't bark.
But a dog can't fly.
A wet willy. Stop it. A wet willy. You stop it. Step back like you're five.
Underwater world that few have ever seen. Touch the giant turtles, escape man-eating sharks, and discover the rare and unusual miles below the surface, and swim face to face with the ocean's most unique and colorful creatures. Deep Sea 3D. Is the greatest story ever told.
You will find a child
lying in a manger. And now, more than ever, their story needs to be shared with the whole family.
You will give birth to a son.
A new king for those who have nothing.
Who is this prophetic king who will defeat me?
Experience the true meaning of Christmas.
Prophecy will end tonight.
Are you afraid?
Yes.
Is there a place for us?
The Nativity Story.
That Nancy Drew can't solve.
Nancy's my best man. I mean, she would be if she were on the force.
Now, this small town girl.
I had this dream board. You went off to California and met that guy on Smallville.
Don't worry about that guy from Smallville. He's not my type.
You have a type?
Is moving to the big city and making a big impression.
I noticed you're wearing penny loafers. I like old-fashioned things.
Oh, we've noticed.
She's my sister, but I also think she might be the devil.
She's trying to be like other girls.
I only had enough time for 12 flying buttresses, but in actuality, there are 26.
But this summer...
Did you know there's a mystery to this house?
It's one of the greatest unsolved cases of all time.
Everyone who's tried to piece this thing together has run into trouble.
Where Nancy Drew goes.
Ned, what are you doing here?
He's cute.
Mystery always follows.
What's the deal with you and Ned? Do you hear something? No, I mean, are you two like a thing? Excuse me, I have to defuse this bomb. Ugh, no kidding. Love is a battlefield.
I wonder who tried to kill us.
Yeah, I'm wondering that too. In fact, I'm kind of freaking out about it.
Get him.
Obviously, someone here needs a little help with their lock. It's not really working.
Me? I was talking about her.
Wow.
That dress is darling.
Get wild.
We'll be having a taffy pull later, guys. Hi, Dad. Yeah, everything's totally mellow.
Get a clue.
Can I ask you a question?
Can you tell when a girl girl looks at you and is thinking how much she likes you and wondering if you like her, but thinking how important it is for you to say how you feel before she says anything more about how she feels about you.
Can you repeat the question?
Nancy Drew.
I found a tunnel and I'm going in. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, that means something bad's happened.
I don't think that was a joke.
When you look at the oceans, they seem so vast that you think to yourself, how could people possibly fish out the oceans? In fact, 90% of the big fish in the world's oceans are gone. In the last 50 years, we have had more impact on the wildlife in the sea than during all preceding human history. Fish populations are being exhausted one after another by vessels using sophisticated tracking technology. Simply put, the fish cannot reproduce fast enough to keep up with the hunt and our demand. Fortunately, reliable information about the origins of our seafood is now becoming more available. Fisheries that are environment friendly are being certified according to internationally recognized standards by the Marine Stewardship Council. A growing number of seafood distributors, restaurants, and chefs are also making choices that are better for our health and the health of the oceans. You can also make a difference by carrying a wallet guide like those published by the Monterey Bay Aquarium Seafood Watch to ensure that you always select healthy, sustainable seafood. We're learning how important it is to fish in a way that preserves the planet's most critical life support system. The health of the ocean and the quality of our food is ultimately up to all of us. It depends on the everyday actions of ordinary people who care about what kind of world our children live in and will inherit.
That's it for the 2007 DVD of Happy Feet. Just give me a second before I'm just... That is all. This is cassette of the 2009 DVD of Happy Feet for Escape from the Pirate's Cove. And the 2008 DVD of Journey to the Centers of the Earth, and the 2007 DVD of Happy Feet. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and like, comment, and share with your friends, and we'll see you in the next update. Goodbye. See you soon.